game one right there, so I better tweet. Fish. Fish. No.
Today we're gonna be fishing in an inflatable kayak.
See that bag right there? Literally in that bag is everything we need.
Now I don't know how good of an idea this is, but we're gonna try to catch some bass while we're at it. So let's get this kayak put together. So everything you need, there it is. It's about 10 feet long.
All right, y'all, I do want to note that this kayak didn't take long at all to inflate. I mean, it was not long at all. I got that baby set up in no time.
All right, here's the vessel. It actually don't look too bad. About 10 foot long. Sit right in the middle. It actually ain't too bad. Let's go see if I can't catch a bass out of it. That's the challenge today. If I fall, it's gonna suck. Alright, we're in. This game one right there, so I better escape.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble.
It's pretty much a finesse Texas rig on here. Well, let's go with the kayak. For stability, it ain't too bad. Seems stable. Well, I just had a realization. I just want to note, y'all. I'm probably going to be getting an old ticket today. I do not have a PFP or whatever that thing's called. A life jacket. So, maybe I can escape. I don't know. Well, I'm going to try those. Get up in this slough and maybe I'll be hidden. Maybe. I don't know. But, yeah, I don't got no personal protection device or personal flotation device or whatever. Pretty sweet. Fish. Fish. No, he let it go. He let it go. I had one. Oh, my Lord. I'm into rogues. Come on, dude. Revealed. Let's try it again. I finally hooked one, didn't get it on camera, but how are we gonna land him? I guess just like this. Boom, first fish in the kayak. Let's get the hook out. There. Looky there. It's one of the tiniest bass I've ever seen, but a fish nonetheless. Let's let him go. Fish in the boat. I've had a ton of bites. Alright, managed to get another really small largemouth. He's real small, but a fish though. Let's go. That's fish number two in the yak. Tiny little guy, but a fish nonetheless. I just cast it up in this grass. Not like that, but alright, I'm about to get out of here. Gotta put this thing in the hopper drive and head back to the ramp. Fast as I can get there. This was a lot of fun.
Alright, so that was the inflatable kayak. It was pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. It was good enough to catch fish. We caught two bass, which, you know, nothing crazy, but I had a bunch of bites, but I just couldn't set the hook hard enough, unfortunately. But I'm driving out of here now. If y'all want me to get a real kayak and play with it, like a good fishing kayak, let me know. Leave a comment saying you should get a kayak or something like that. So But I'm going to see y'all in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like, a subscribe. I'm gone.
Beats all you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born.